If you're experiencing issues with Find My iPhone not working, such as the option being grayed out and unable to turn on, it can be quite frustrating. This problem typically arises due to software glitches, incorrect settings, or issues with your Apple ID. Here are some steps you can follow to troubleshoot and resolve the problem. Before you follow anything, disable low power mode and enable location for Find My. Open setting, scroll down, tap battery, turn off power mode. Quickly after that, open setting again, scroll down, tap privacy and security, tap location services, enable this option if this is already enabled, and disable and re-enable it from here. Tap share my location, make sure that find my enable from here, scroll down, find out find my and tap on it, select while using this app. Now restart your iPhone and your problem should be fixed. If a problem persists, try this last two quick process. Solution 1. Turn off content and privacy restrictions. Open the settings app on your iPhone. Scroll down. Tap screen time. Tap content and privacy restrictions. Turn off this feature. Solution 2. Check software updates. Open the settings app. Scroll down. Tap on General, select Software Update. If an update is available, download and install it. After updating, check if the Find My iPhone option is still grayed out. By following these steps, you should be able to fix the Find My iPhone not working issue on your device. If the problem persists, consider contacting Apple Support for further assistance.